So you fucked your shoulder up and you clicked this video. Don't worry, you're in the right place. You're gonna need these four items: a thick band, a thin band, a dumbbell, and a wooden dowel or a broomstick will do just fine. There's 19 things we're doing today. Number one is an arm pendulum. 3 sets of 10 reps, front to back motion. Most guys are used to this anyway, doing it 4 times a day, especially if they don't have a girlfriend. After that, you're gonna go side to side. This is very similar to when you fart and you wanna get that smell out of the room. You move your arm side to side. I apologize in advance for my references, but I like to reference things that people experience in real life. After that, counterclockwise motion, guys. Stir in that pot. Gonna make sure everything's mixed real nice. Hit it clockwise, 3 sets of 10. Gonna do that on each arm. After completing the arm pendulum, moving on to the second piece of the puzzle, the crossover stretch. Holding for 30 seconds for 3 sets on each arm. Perfect opportunity to check out them hoes doing bent over rows. I'm just kidding. Or am I? Move to the other side and hold for 30 seconds. After that, moving on to number 3, internal rotation with the dowel. Be careful with this one. You don't want to pull this one too hard. One hand behind your back, one arm above your head. Gently pull the stick so that the stick pulls your arm away from your back. Do not do this.
Red X.
You don't want to get the red X, guys. Don't lean forward. You don't want to look like you're sucking your own dick, all right? Keep yourself up, good posture, chest up, look straight ahead. This is the position you want to be in. Number 4, working on external rotation. Find somewhere to stick your stick. You can watch your friend jerk off a shaker bottle while you do this. Hold that for 3 sets of 30 seconds. Next, moving on to dowel dislocates. This is a great movement, but be careful. If this causes you any pain or discomfort, do not do it. Skip this one. 3 sets of 10. If this is too hard, grab the orange band, and you can see me here doing it with the orange band. 3 sets of 10 with the orange band. This is much easier to do. Moving on to number 6, the sleeper stretch. You will not fall asleep doing this, I promise. This works the posterior capsule of the shoulder. You'll feel this big time in the backside of your shoulder. Guys, please don't do this.
Red X.
We don't want to get the red X, right? So don't pull from the wrist joint with trying to work on our mechanics. Don't do that. You're going to gently push your arm so that it goes towards the floor. Okay, eventually, over time, you should be able to get your hand much closer to the floor. Gently pull from the elbow using your opposite elbow to leverage your hand. Moving on to number 7, light band horizontal row. Gonna perform 3 sets of 10 reps with these. Simply grab the band and drive your elbow behind you, trying to really squeeze your upper back and your lats. After that, moving on to number 8, external rotation with an abducted arm at 90 degrees, okay? 3 sets of 10, awkwardly stare at your arm while you do it like me. After that, moving on to number 9, keep in mind this is all great stuff to do before you bench press. External rotation, 3 sets of 10 reps. After that, moving on to number 10, just be careful not to get hit in the fucking head with a plyo box. Holy shit, internal rotation, 3 sets of 10 across the body. Next up, number 11, trap raises. This is very similar to a rear delt fly, except you're gonna rotate your hands so your thumb is up facing the ceiling as you get to the top of the movement.
Red X!
You don't wanna get the red X, don't swing around like a chimpanzee from a motherfucking tree. Alright guys, stay under control when you do this movement. Up next, you're gonna do elbow flexion, or as the bros like to call it,
biceps.
Bicep curls. 3 sets of 8 repetitions with a pretty heavy weight here will work just fine. After that, number 13, elbow extension. This is very simple to do. Pick a good weight here to do 3 sets of 8 repetitions with good form. Next up, one of my favorites, scapular retraction. Take your time doing these. Keep in mind this footage is sped up. I'm going pretty slow with these. 3 sets of 10 repetitions and you'll be sweating through your sweatshirt just like you see me doing right now. But check out that ass though.
That ass though!
Moving on to number 15, everybody going to the rear delt fly, aka horizontal abduction with a dumbbell. 3 sets of 8 repetitions with a decent weight that you're gonna feel in the posterior head of your shoulder. Next up,
so you wanna step and make sure you're secure here, because otherwise this band can come up and hit you in the dick or your eye. You don't wanna get hit in either of those. Elbow's gonna be tucked in like this. Okay. Hand across, push your beard, hand across, hand here. Up, rotate, all the way back down. Shrug at the top with the straps. You better bring your bicep to your ear. Tuck, fuck. You touch, fuck. Now if this is too easy, you take a dumbbell. Follow me, now you can grab a dumbbell and you can do the same thing.
So that's number 16 out of our 19 different movements to do to fix your shoulder pain. You're gonna do this one under control. Make sure you don't go too heavy too soon. Tuck the elbow in at the bottom. Pretend like someone wanted to come in and tickle you and you're not in the goddamn mood to get tickled today. So you wanna tuck that elbow in and protect those armpits. That's what you wanna think about when you're doing this movement. Next up, number 17. This is like the YMCAs of exercise, incline wise. 3 sets of 15 reps. You're gonna go higher repetitions here. Get a nice good burn in the shoulder. This is really gonna warm up that entire shoulder joint. Guaranteed you're gonna like these ones, guys. Moving on to number 18, external rotation. Be careful with this one. Put your arm in the band. Take a nice big step forward and let that band pull your arm away from your body. You're going to move your head in the opposite direction that the band is pulling. After that, moving to number 19. This is the very last piece of the puzzle. Holding for 2 minutes here, guys. Internal rotation with a nice big stretch. Take a step backwards. Be careful. Don't step back too far. Twinkle your fingers just like this. And that's it, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Done, bitches.
Say something
creative. What up, world? That's how's it going?
Say something creative. Something informative. Something useful that everyone on YouTube could use.
Don't eat a lot of cake, because it gets you fat.
Does it?
Yeah, that's it.
Or is it too many calories that get you fat?
There's something wrong with cake.
Too many calories from the cake. And carbs. Turns it straight to body fat.
All right, say bye.
What? Bye.
Give yourself a shout out. Say your name.
My name's Nick Bradley.
No one gives a shit. Bye.
Bye, see ya. Fuck. My name's Nick.
I think this is worse than the other one.
Yeah, fucking piece of shit. Okay, use the other one then. Use the other one then.
Oh, no, he needs both now. He needs both.
Fucking dick.
Peace out, man. End the video. Say peace out.
Peace out.
Say subscribe to the channel.
Subscribe to my channel. Or die.
There you go.